After retiring from the Department of Anatomy at her university in 1938, Rita Levi-Montalcini set up a laboratory in her bedroom. She studied the growth of nerve fibers in chicken embryos. This work led to the discovery of nerve growth factor, for which Levi-Montalcini was awarded the Nobel Prize in 1986.